Yo, since the diabolical one couldn't be with us tonight, that's Biz. He was here earlier and we filmed him, and I want you to bust this special clip.
The way that I met her was a tour of the concert. She had long hair and a short miniskirt. I just got on stage dripping porn with sweat. I was walking through the crowd, and guess who I met? I whispered in the air, come to the picture booth so I could ask her some questions to see if they're 100 proof. I asked her her name, she said blah, blah, blah. She had 9-10 pants and a very big bra. I took a couple of flicks and she was enthused. I said, how do you like the show? She said I was very amused. I started throwing bass, she started throwing back mid-range. But when I sprung the question, she acted kind of strange. Cause when I asked, do you have a man? She tried to pretend. She says, no, I don't. I only have a friend. Come on, I'm not even going for that. Sing along.
You got what I need, but you say he's just a friend, and you say he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you got what I need, but you say he's just a friend, and you say he's just a friend.
I thought just having a friend couldn't be no crime. Cause I have friends, and that's a fact. Like Agnes, Agatha, Jermaine, and Jack. Forget about that, let's go into the story about a girl named blah, blah, blah that adore me. So we started talking, getting familiar, spending a lot of time so we can build a relationship or some understanding how it's gonna be in the future we was planning. Everything sounded so dandy and sweet. Our little idea, I was in for a treat. The evidence was established, everything was cool. The tour was over and she went back to school. I call every day to see how she was doing. Every time that I call her, to see something was brewing. I call the rumor, got picked up, and then I call again. I say, yo, who is that? Oh, he's just a friend. I didn't even go on for that. I'ma sing like this.
You got what I need, but you say he's just a friend, and you say he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you got what I need, but you say he's just a friend.
On a surprise visit to see my girl that was so exquisite. It was a school day, I know she was there. The first semester of the school year. It's only like 8 to ask where was the dorm. His guy made me fill out a visitor's form. He told me where it was and I was on my way to see my baby doll, I was happy to say. I arrived in front of the dormitory. Yo, could you tell me where is door 3? He told me where it was. For the moment, I didn't know I was up for such an event. So I came to the room and opened the door. Oh, snap! Guess what I saw? A fella tongue kissing my girl in the mouth. I was so in shock, my heart went down south. So please listen to the message that I sent. Don't ever talk to a girl who says she just has a friend.
Has a friend. Has a friend. Has a friend. Has a friend.
Believe that.
One, two, mic check.